We need to change the way we produce, the way we consume, the way we behave in this world, because we have never consumed so much. We have never generated so much waste. We have never produced so much plastics, so much litter. And one planet will not be enough. And this is what the circular economy is all about. And this is what the European Commission is promoting, a new economic model, changing the classic model from produce, consume, and throw away, and make sure that whenever we produce, whenever we consume, when we recycle, we work in a more circular context. This is not only a need, but it is also a big economic opportunity. And this is also good news for entrepreneurs. This is good news for everybody, because if we are able to work in this direction, we will meet the Sustainable Development Goals, we will meet the Paris Agreement, and we will ensure a better life for our citizens. And many people say we need to leave the planet in the best conditions, because this is our legacy to the future generations. Well, I have to say I don't agree with that. I don't think leaving the planet in good conditions is a legacy. I think the planet is a loan we have received from the future generations, and this is why we have to return this loan in the best possible conditions.
And